what would happen if Uranus collided with Earth? Let's embark on a journey of cosmic proportions as we delve into the realm of the unthinkable. To start, let's get to know our two celestial bodies. First, we have Earth, our home, the third rock from the Sun. It's the only planet known to support life, teeming with a rich tapestry of ecosystems and species. Now, let's travel a staggering 1.8 billion miles away to Uranus, the seventh planet from the Sun. Named after the Greek god of the sky, Uranus is a gas giant, 15 times the mass of Earth. This icy behemoth is composed primarily of hydrogen and helium, with a smattering of ices like water, ammonia, and methane. Picture the scene. These two planets, vastly different in size and composition, existing peacefully in their own orbits. Each one is a cog in the grand cosmic machine, dancing in harmony with the laws of physics. The sheer vastness of space and the intricate ballet of celestial bodies make the possibility of such a collision highly improbable. It's easy to forget when we look up at the night sky that the distances between these shining points of light are mind-bogglingly huge. The space between Earth and Uranus is so great that light itself, traveling at a speed of 186,000 miles per second, takes about 2 hours and 40 minutes to bridge the gap. Yet, our curiosity pushes us to ask, what if, against all odds, Uranus was on a collision course with Earth? The sheer scale of such an event is difficult to comprehend. It would be nothing short of cataclysmic. But in the realm of hypotheticals, let's explore the catastrophic consequences. First, let's establish the scale of this catastrophe. Now, to truly grasp the magnitude of a collision between Earth and Uranus, we need to first understand the size difference between the two planets. Picture this. Earth is a bit like a basketball, if we use this comparison. Then Uranus is akin to a giant exercise ball, about 4 times the diameter of Earth. It's not just a bit bigger, it's dramatically, mind-bogglingly larger. Now let's talk about the energy that would be released upon impact. Imagine the most powerful earthquake ever recorded. The Great Chilean Earthquake of 1960. That was a 9.5 on the Richter scale. But the energy of a planet-on-planet collision? It would make that earthquake look like a gentle breeze. We're talking about an event that would release energy millions of times greater than the most powerful earthquake. And it wouldn't stop there. The aftermath of the collision would trigger tsunamis of unimaginable proportions. Picture waves hundreds, if not thousands of feet high, washing over continents, obliterating everything in their path. This isn't your average disaster movie scenario. This is on a scale we can barely comprehend. The impact of such a collision would dwarf any natural disaster we've ever experienced or could even imagine. It's not just about the initial moment of impact, but also the chain reaction of catastrophic events that would follow. The shock waves, the fires, the tsunamis, the atmospheric changes, everything would change in an instant. And that's not even considering the potential for a shift in Earth's rotation or orbit. The force of the impact could knock our planet off its axis, leading to extreme climate changes and potentially making the Earth uninhabitable. In short, a collision between Earth and Uranus would be a calamity of cosmic proportions. The scale of destruction would be so immense, it's challenging to fully comprehend. Such an event would be nothing short of apocalyptic. So, what would happen the moment Uranus collides with Earth? Well, the immediate effects would be catastrophic, to say the least. Imagine an explosion of unimaginable magnitude. The collision would release an enormous amount of energy, equivalent to billions of nuclear bombs going off all at once. This would result in an intense heat wave that would instantaneously vaporize everything in its path. Picture this, a wall of heat traveling at the speed of light, incinerating everything on the surface of the Earth. Forests, cities, oceans, all would be reduced to nothing but plasma in a matter of moments. The shockwave would follow, flattening anything that somehow managed to survive the initial heat wave. But that's not all. The impact would be so powerful that it would cause a significant portion of both Earth's and Uranus's materials to be ejected into space. This would include chunks of the planet's crust and mantle, along with a significant amount of the atmosphere. The debris from the collision would be scattered across the solar system, possibly even beyond. This ejected material could potentially lead to the formation of a ring system around the Sun, similar to Saturn's rings. Some of the debris could also collide with other bodies in the solar system, causing further destruction. Moreover, the Earth's rotation and orbit could be significantly altered due to the immense force of the collision. This could result in drastic changes in climate and weather patterns, assuming any part of the planet survives the initial impact. the collision would also likely cause Uranus to lose its unique tilt. Currently, Uranus spins on its side, with its axis of rotation almost parallel to its orbit. The impact with Earth would cause this axis to shift, potentially causing Uranus to spin more like the other planets in the solar system. In short, the immediate impact would be a scene of utter devastation. The immense heat and shockwave would obliterate everything on the surface, and the ejection of Earth's and Uranus's materials into space would cause widespread destruction across the solar system. In an instant, life as we know it would cease to exist. But what about the aftermath of such a destructive event? Indeed, the long-term repercussions would be unimaginable. The collision between Earth and Uranus would not just be an isolated event. It would have a ripple effect that would extend far beyond our blue planet. Consider for a moment the changes to Earth's orbit and rotation. With the immense force of Uranus colliding with Earth, our home planet's orbit around the Sun would be drastically altered. Earth might be thrown into a more elliptical orbit, leading to extreme changes in climate and potentially rendering the planet inhospitable. The rotation of the Earth could also be affected, leading to longer or shorter days and nights, again causing dramatic shifts in our climate. But the effects wouldn't be confined to Earth alone. The impact would create a vast amount of debris, much of which would remain in space. This debris could form a new asteroid belt, a ring of rocky remnants circling the Sun. This new asteroid belt would not only change our view of the night sky, but it could pose a threat to other planets and spacecraft navigating through the solar system. And speaking of the solar system, let's not forget the potential impact on its stability. The solar system is a finely tuned machine, with each planet playing a role in maintaining the balance. The sudden disappearance of Earth and the addition of a new asteroid belt could disrupt this equilibrium, potentially causing changes in the orbits of other planets or even altering the direction of the entire solar system. In essence, the collision of Uranus with Earth would not just be a catastrophe for our planet, but for the entire solar system. It would be a cosmic event of unprecedented scale, reshaping the very fabric of our corner of the universe. The face of our solar system would be forever changed. As we've seen, a collision between Uranus and Earth would be a catastrophe of cosmic proportions. The sheer magnitude of this hypothetical event, from the unthinkable collision to the scale of destruction, is beyond anything we can truly comprehend. This is not a scene from a science fiction movie. This is a scenario backed by scientific facts and data. In our exploration, we've delved into the immediate impact such a disaster would have. Our planet, as we know it, would cease to exist. The aftermath would usher in a new age, an era marked by destruction and drastic changes to the very fabric of life as we know it. However, it's crucial to remember that this is a highly improbable event. The vastness of space and the precise cosmic ballet of celestial bodies ensure that our planet remains safe from such catastrophic events. The universe is a vast and complex system, and the odds of a planet like Uranus veering off its course and colliding with Earth are astronomically small. This exploration into the what-ifs of the cosmos serves as a stark reminder of the fragility of our planet. It underscores our responsibility as stewards of this world. Our planet is a tiny blue dot in the cosmic ocean, a unique haven for life in a universe that is largely hostile to it. Understanding our place in the universe is paramount. It's not just about the pursuit of knowledge, but also the preservation of our world. The more we learn about the cosmos, the more we realize how crucial it is to protect our home. Our survival depends on it. While it's fascinating to explore these cosmic what-ifs, it also underscores the importance of our efforts to understand and protect our planet, the only home we've ever known.